I need your advice regarding oil furnace problems diagnosis.
Regardless of how old the furnace is, my first suggestion, unless it was booming like a series of explosions, is to hit the reset button. For older ones it is on the stack, while newer ones often have it on the burner motor.
What do you mean like an explosion? It usually makes some noise like that.
If it is dispensing too much oil with each drop it drops in and the whole thing rattles and booms more than usual, you don't want to hit reset, you want to call for an HVAC repair person.
You think that's an issue with the oil feed?
And if you keep hitting reset and it feeds more oil in, then you could have a real explosion when it finally does ignite.
You keep thinking it is an oil feed problem.
I am assuming you paid the oil bill this month, because if you don't have oil, it shouldn't run.
Yes, and it is enough to make me wonder about an electric furnace.
If the furnace won't start after hitting reset, see if the control board has any lights.
I don't know the error codes for this thing.
If all the lights are dead, you know the problem is the power to the furnace and you may need to reset a breaker.
It has power.
Then check the burner nozzle. Remember that it can clog with trash.
No one should have been adding trash to the oil furnace to burn it.
I think ash from bad combustion or water mixed in the oil.
If my oil tank has a water leak, I have a totally different problem.
The oil delivery person can check for extra water with a paste that reacts to extra water, and you can ask them to keep it topped off in general so that sediment on the bottom doesn't rise up and mess up the nozzle.
I'm sure they'll love the extra work.
If the burner does run but doesn't generate much heat, replace the air filters.
I thought you'd tell me to open the vents.
I'm assuming you already checked that in the thermostat settings.
I don't need another HVAC call solved by switching the thermostat from fan to heat.
If the air filter is clogged, it will have problems getting enough air in to circulate through the house.
At least that's an easy fix I can do myself.
If the unit is running but there's no airflow, the air supply fan and blowers may be dead.
The silence would make that rather obvious.
If soot is coming through the registers, the cause could be anything from a clogged flue pipe, cracked heat exchanger.
I have to replace the furnace if that's the case.
The gaskets around the inspection chamber that are cracked and warped can let smoke out of the furnace and into the air vents.
I've heard of repair people suggesting a new heat exchanger as the fix for soot in the air vents when the gaskets are really the root cause.
You can open the inspection doors and see if those gaskets are cracked yourself, though I don't think you have the expertise to replace them yourself.
What about hot dry air in general?
Then your furnace is working as it should and you don't have a problem except which humidifier you want to buy.